Zarif Hasan Chaudhary, right? He's my older son, born December 30th, 2002, in Einstein Hospital in Bronx, New York. And I think I can say the greatest moment I have is right now is that our landlady, Zarif's first home, Charlie is here, Charlie Kaur. She is here, and Zarif was born in our home. So that's his first home, I can tell you that. And I'm so proud. You are ever young, Charlie, thank you for coming. It's our pleasure. Thank you, sir. I know, you're like born there, so it's really our honor. Hey, man. Zarif is sitting there, what can I say? Zarif, we are so proud of your mom, your little brother Zahin, and I all are very proud of you. And I wish you all the best, and be good to yourself, and just be, I think, do good to your community. And I expect that you do give back to your community, no matter how small or how little it is. That's all my expectation from you. And then, let's run down Zarif's case. Let's go.
We need all the lights off, please. If we can shut the lights off.
Here, they're sitting right there. I think we left our families at the age of 12, and we spent together like 6 years away from our families. So that was like our defining moment, I can say. And I have like a military friend, Saeed, he's also here. And I can tell I have the world's greatest neighbors in the whole wide world. And I can put those words in a sentence. All right, so they are all here. I think I'm so proud of my neighborhood. They have been always there when we meet them. And then I have three brothers here, and they are my friends. Like, we spend a lot of time with them, and we are so happy that they are there. I can say finally, only relatives that I have in the US, I can say, they are here. Like my Atiya, Arifa, and Amira, they are always pretty, and they are all here. Michael, I said, I didn't miss it. All right. So from there, I think I would point to the. I'll go to the next point. I think the reason we are here, I think because of Zarif's friends who are here, the graduates of 2021. Would you please rise, all the graduates of 2021? And I would like to add three more names to that. We have Shreya here. You can see. We have Faria. That is Faria. Stand up. Faria, stand up. And we have. No, you have to stand, please. And we have Zahid. Zahid, please. I think you are the reason I think we are here. You have done your job, and we are just trying to enjoy our time. Just excuses, you guys did a wonderful job. And you deserve a big round of applause. Could you all please rise and give them the straight hand, this wonderful, wonderful boys who are graduated. We are so proud of you. My entire life. So many people to thank. I hope I don't forget anybody. I'd like to thank my producer, director, the greatest actor of all time, Tom Hanks. Thank you, agent. And I think, thank you, Dad. Thank you, Mom, who is actually watching me from the heaven. I would like to dedicate this award to... Am I at the wrong party? I thought like I was at an Oscar. You guys are so well-dressed and look so fabulous. I thought it's an Oscar party. Welcome to Zarif's graduation party.
Thank you.
And I apologize, Rupa, because I didn't mention her name. And I don't miss the good food for the rest of my life, hopefully. All right. So Zarif and his little brother Zahin, Rupa, and I would like to welcome you all. And it's our pleasure, it's our honor, and we are really humbled by your presence. And we have friends, I have friends from my childhood time to all the way to the graduate school. I have like a colleague, 16 plus years working together, and I have my manager of 20 years. I think Shamla has spent less time than me, Rupa has spent with me. I think I have spent more time with Nagaram than they have spent here. I mean, it sounds funny, but that's the fact.